Hello and welcome back. I'm the RPG Chick. We are in our newly constructed library. I was about to head for Defiance Bay to get some camping supplies and take care of our one quest that we have to wrap up. And so the library was done. So inside there are many books, of course. Dear Customs, you know I have to go through all this?
All these books? I don't suppose we could stay here a while.
That's awesome. Final Journal of Jonas, which we have. Which was in that one? Selected correspondences of Gift Bringer. You know, I have to look through here. There's a lot of... Yeah. Each shelf has at least one book as well. That thing's still there. I have to come back. You know what? I'll come back off screen and I'll compare against what books I have already. And, I'll just read through whatever I haven't read, I guess. I do also want to visit the prison. To go see, go visit Gramrfel the Wayfarer. So I'll do that really quick. Do want to get underway, though. Now goes things.
Gods keep you.
Greetings, my lady. Come to visit the dungeons? Do you have any instructions for me? What do you want done with these prisoners? Well, there's only one. Oh my god. Show them who's master here? I want them all flogged regularly? I don't need anything at the moment. Where is he? Can we actually see him in here or no? Gramrfel, how goes thee? Will you leave me to rot in here? Leave me free. You'll profit by it. No. Keep up the good work. Okay, so if nothing else interesting comes up, I will see you in Defiance Bay.
You know, Durance, just because you follow the Goddess of Fire doesn't mean you need to literally consume everything you come across.
The fire is a favor I grant to those I meet. It makes them stronger, or it ends them mercifully if not.
The remaining unemptied beer steins of the Deerwood quake in fear.
Ah, good one. Okay. What do we have to see? These are quests. Tell Wyla what happened. Oh, that's not Wyla. Where's this Wyla? She's not on the map. She's not in with Dunstan, is she? Does Dunstan have anything new to say? Nope. Is Wyla the one with the training people? That are training people? She might be. I don't remember there being any other important people except for up in this room. Wyla. Any news from Heritage Hill? Your guards were charmed by the spirit of a woman named Layra. I've gotten rid of her. How about this? Her tired eyes grow round. By the flame, you found her? My missing commander? She loses her gaze among the floor tiles, and she was calling to the watch from beyond the grave? It doesn't make sense, but nothing in that accursed district does. What happened to the soldiers under her spell? That's rude. That's mean to say, number one. They didn't make it. I see. Nevertheless, thank you for your help. You've left me with as many questions as answers, but at least I know what happened to my troops and Commander Layra. Please accept this as a token of my gratitude. If there's nothing else, I must attend to my duties. Farewell. We did get experience, doesn't say that we did, but in the main dialogue, but it says here, so. What are we gonna do now? I had to go to two different, what do you call it, districts to get our camping supplies. Well, I guess we'll be gone from here. Okay, here's Peregund. We're in Madhmr Bridge. She has to do with this quest. We defeated these bandits. Where is she? It's a task, not a quest. It's not that one. Which one? Yep, you can read it. There were bandits over here. We defeated them. Totally forgot to return to her. Peregund bounces on her feet as you approach. My helpful stranger returns. Have you managed to find anything yet? Even if all you found is driftwood, just knowing those looters got what they deserve would moisten my breeches. Okay, you should maybe keep that to yourself. Still looking into it. Well, we finished that. We still have more to look through. I picked through the wreckage, but I found nothing salvageable. It must have washed away. Peregund kicks her foot into the dirt several times. I figure just as much. Well, thank you for your assistance. I suppose I need to figure out how I'll recover my investment. At last, her foot stops kicking and she lets out a long sigh. Thanks for trying. If you find yourself in Defiance Bay, search out my shop. I'll need all the customers I can get. Just came from there. Nice. Where's my... Oh. Had to let her walk away first. To protect Hanwyn and her friends, I lied to Peregund. Oh, okay. I didn't realize I was lying. It should have said lie. Oh, well. What else do we have to do? Kill this war chief. Hit a one bridge. Oh, we came from there. I forgot to look. On the path to Deerford. Yeah. I'll do that. We are gonna get that ogre. We stop moving. I don't understand. on the path to Deerfoot Village. So would that be Stormwall Gorge? These guys are going to be tired. I'll have them running all over the place. Since we slept, they're going to need to sleep again. While we're there, we'll get that druid to go to our fortress. I was meant to go back and collect him. Hireling payday, hooray. Rivias. Firebrand finishes escorting Guffle the drunkard. Again. I think this is the second time. If we don't encounter anything along the way, we might be able to do something more with this, I don't know.
I'm trained by the celebrants of Hawk and Ivy of the Fisher Crane tribe. I know more than my share of nature magic, and, well, I don't shy away from a good fight.
Well, that's good.
I have business with the druids that live near Twin Elms. So long as we find ourselves there eventually, I'm happy to follow along.
Huh. Maybe we should have him join us just for that.
Splendid! It'll be an honor to run with the pack for a change.
He darts forward and grips you by the sides. But I'm sorry. We're gonna send you to our stronghold for now. Alright. So on the path to... But we didn't see anything. And we've been here through here since then. We never made our way through there. Maybe her scroll, her missing scroll, is in here. I don't suppose we can do anything new with this. Just take another look. Grieving mother's done. Yeah, I don't know what to do with that. Alright. Let's get out of here. Should we head for... Valewood? They're gonna be exhausted. We'll rest as soon as we get there. We'll take on this ogre chief. I'll have to see about some of these other things in that scroll. I don't know. Lord Brindigwar. Sagani, send the new guy. Being escorted by Rivias. Rivias is us. The Valewood. Alright, where do you think he'll be? Think he might have taken up in that camp? Or would he be at these ruins?
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Let's check these ruins. Oh, wait. Camp. They're bound to be tired. I don't want them to have issues, but plus now we can see. That's always a good thing. I don't know if they'll be in here. Oh! Found something new?
Thing over there!
That we haven't found before? Torque of the Falcon's Eyes. Plus 2 perception. And a jasper, an amethyst, and 2 agates. don't suppose they'd be up there. I don't think so. Maybe they've taken up at this bandit camp.
Nice and quiet.
We said that loud. I'm not seeing anybody. I mean, why wouldn't they come here? There's still food and everything set up. Let's go up in this area, I guess. You think it would be in the cave?
Keeping an eye out.
No. Not in here. This is the very beginning of my adventures in Pillars of Eternity. Died rather quickly. Oh, a Zorup High Priest. Has he seen us? Does he have the right weapon? Okay.
And what does the flame reveal?
Oh, Zorup. He's got fight in him still. Oh! Wow. Get up. Oh my god, he's hitting us again and again. He's still going. Wizard's double. I'm gonna attack, guys. Get up. Sheesh. Oh my god, priests are wizards out. I guess I'm not taking these guys seriously enough. Hey. Holy crap! Holy moly! What the frickin'. They're just Zorups! Wow, they've leveled up! That's the Warchief! I thought he was an ogre for some reason! Oh boy! Wow! All right. Let's take him seriously. I thought it was just random Zoraps. He can't even go. Where's me?
Someone fell to thirsty bitch.
Totally caught me unawares here. Seems unable to knock anyone down. Oh wow, a priest out. Alright. We're not gonna win this. I hate giving up though. Now who's this? Who is who? This is Theoda, so she can't move, so she's not being effective here. She's not moving at all. Actually hit somebody. Turn around and hit him. Yeah, guys. Take two on this one. Take two. Oh, they hitting each other? These two? Oh, they're healing each other. Gonna load up. Thank God we just saved with the... What do you call it? Come on, game. Valewood autosave. Alright, we're gonna be really careful this time. Like we weren't careful at all before. I thought they were just random Zoraps. Okay, sneak.
I shall be destroyed.
Following your lead.
Eh?
Just trying to take down this guy first. Puppet Master. How about on the Zorup champion here? Let's see if that works.
Following your.
Try not to hit that guy. I'm trying to take him over. Necrotic Lance on this High Priest. Fireball? Can we go this far? Oh no, can we belay that? They're just gonna... Don't move either. Stay right where you are. They're gonna run over, so... Necrotic Lance again on this... Oh, did we kill him already? Wow. I guess this champion is the one that we're not trying to take over. She's still going with the spell, yep. Shield. Holy shield, whatever it's called. Is he good now? I actually don't even know where he went. Actually, no, finish that if we can. I'm not sure. He might be knocked down. I can't tell. I think we killed him. I'm not even sure. Okay, cast your puppet master on the... Good, will it work? On this high priest?
Yes.
Oh, she got knocked. Oh my god. I don't want him to cast any area of effect spells. I want this thing to take effect. Okay, we knocked him down. Is she still trying to cast it? Apparently, yes. Fireball over here. You gonna stand there? We'll get you. Four, that's it? Yeah. Oh, that's Aloth. Okay. But there is... It's Palagina. Durance. Just running all over the place here. Yeah, take him on. Hit him. If anyone can solo this guy, it's you there. Nope, did we... Waiting forever for the results of this. I guess she's getting interrupted. Okay, I'm gonna start. I gotta start damaging. I gotta. Our guys have to start doing something. Just have him sitting around. Just still going. Doing okay though. Blessing? Blessing anyone? Okay, I guess that was abandoned. I'm just gonna completely abandon it this time. And if I thrust off of a dare.
That's not very helpful.
I'm sure he is attacking. Again with the fireball. Dawn's pledge. Kill this champ already. Are they healing them? Ay, ay, ay. Pause. Okay. Aloth is here. We need help with Adair. Adair needs help, though. I can't get them both. Can't keep up.
Mowen.
The soul ignition. Think I could get that off? Here, how about some interdiction? Daze you all, haha. Well, I'm trying to keep Aloth alive here. Speaking of Aloth. Finally, down!
Following you!
Pelagino, she's prone. Yeah. Zora Prime Priest. Heal Adair again. And again. Nice, okay. Kana, Pelagina. Missiles on the High Priest. Down, awesome. Now help him out with this High Priest. Awesome. Now, die, Iklak. He knocked them all down? Oh wait, I forgot about this. Wait a second. Clear out. Why didn't I do that? I forgot about it. Did he get back up? No, he's still down.
What?
Again, Aloth killed him with the two damage. Okay, believe it or not, my hard drive ran out of space. Completely. So, the end that you just saw of the battle, the recording ended right after that. So I had to save the game and go back into it, you know, clear out some space and go back into it. So, when you go back in, all the bodies are gone, but we have the items. Where did I put them? Oh, we got an ivory worm figurine. Summons two worms. The small, finely crafted figure of a worm was carved from bone. Though the shape of it is crude, it's covered in ornate details, such as the scales upon its head and back and the sharp teeth within its maw. Wonder if these figurines get used up after they're... Oh, one per rest. I guess we can use it every rest. Space. I'll have her use the scarab one at some point. So it's an Aedra beetle. We'll just keep that. And the head we got. Where is it? Here it is. Contains the head of the Zorup Warchief Iklak. Awesome. So, next episode we're gonna bring back the head. Gonna take care of a bunch more quests, odds and ends, tasks type things. So see you then. And thanks for watching. Endure and enduring. Grow strong.